Hello. How's it going? Oh, we can fix that. One second. I can hear you, but it sounds like you guys aren't coming through on stream. Okay. Let me. All right, hello, hello.
Hello,
Hello.
hello. It looks like it works now.
Sweet. Well then, yeah, welcome guys. I guess, well, this is only being recorded, right? Nobody's watching live.
Yeah, this is
No, all
just us and the DBG manager.
Oh,
Wait, are we
really?
serious? Are we memeing or are we being serious?
No, we're gonna show this tomorrow in VR.
Oh, okay. What's the occasion? Like, why are we doing this? Why are we doing this pre-recorded?
Because it was gonna be a surprise, I guess.
Okay.
Because we didn't really, we just like scheduled this last minute.
All right. Well,
Okay. I was just curious.
I do not have the VGL balls, but I figure for in honor of DVG, we can use the daily dose.
Thanks, Doc.
Thanks, Doc.
Gracias,
Gracias.
médico. But otherwise, pretty sure have everything set up already.
Is this the new team, Kizzy, or is this the old team?
Kind of. It's got one new player on it, and the
Okay.
medals are
Oh
switched
yeah,
around.
my stadium names are all fucked up, so it's called
Epic.
Estadio Campeones.
Does anything work on this, Pez? For
I
fuck's
don't
sake. No.
know. But I mean, got all the aesthetics working, the new tactics are in, so I think we should be good to go.
And not quite as exciting as last time with the people in the background in the bar and
Yeah, it
whatnot. Yeah,
was
with
a
the
very
40
different
people in
experience in a sports
the
bar surrounded by people versus just kind of cooped up
bar.
in my room, but that's fine. So I guess without further ado, we can just go ahead and kick this thing off.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Yobo. All right, so let's go ahead and start off with our anthems. BRG taking the initial kickoff. Oh, I realize I don't have player names on. I don't even know how to turn those on. That's fine.
I believe it's in, like, camera settings.
Well, do we want to redo it or just let it go?
I think you should be able to turn on the menu.
In this menu, I think.
Oh, I can.
Yeah.
Wait, what just happened? I just went to pause it. Somebody's foul. Oh, VR ball.
Yeah, foul.
A little too bouncy.
Classic.
All right, where do I go? Now everybody gets to see my shame live in VR.
Camera settings, I think.
Camera settings.
We can always edit this part out.
Yeah.
Definitely not camera settings, no.
Okay, yeah, I go back.
System settings.
Let's try system settings.
Match screen settings?
Yeah, that's probably it. Player nameplate?
Player nameplate is on. That's at the bottom of the screen.
Yeah.
Well.
Display opponent player name.
It's odd. I don't know then.
Every copy of Pez is personalized.
Oh, whatever. We know our teams here.
I mean, I know VRG. I don't know DBG as well.
So. Yeah, so, you know, I recognize some of the DBG players, but I apologize, DBG manager. Like, half of them just look like buff dudes in janitor outfits.
Unity Chan
coming up.
Unity Chan!
And it's an immediate goal by Unity Chan.
Unity Chan!
Unity Chan!
That is like the classic kind of Unity Chan goal where, like, she doesn't do anything fancy. She doesn't get any kind of crazy assist. She just fucking gets the ball and runs with it.
As a reminder, this is pre-recorded, therefore it is rigged.
Oh, it's absolutely rigged.
She delivered that dose right back to the doctor.
All right, DVG coming with the counterattack. Gogeta back to, I can't tell who that is, up to Ineal.
It's another Gogeta.
I kneel,
half the team is going
and it's offside.
Oh my god.
Nice work.
That knee was just too far out ahead. All right, cheers, Kippus Kampai. Betty Thompson over to Hate Speech. DBG takes it back for another attack. Here's Gogeta. But no, it's saved, and I think that's going to be a corner.
Yeah.
Looking like it.
Some blue guy with a halo taking it. Looks like they might be taking it short.
El Grande Padre.
Not for throwing. Yeah, sorry. The last
BG on that. Remember that VGL match was all in Spanish?
Oh god, that was great.
Oh man.
Oh, here we go.
Definitely top 10 VGL moments.
DBG keeping possession. Kicked away. Weight pain into cheers, Kippus Kampai. I'll drink to that.
Cheers.
Here's the Chad. Back to Unity Chan, trying to make one of her famous breakaways.
Unity.
But nope.
Oh, no.
Saved by DBG. Betty Thompson.
A wheelbarrow is faster than a lawnmower.
Yeah. I don't think Unity-chan thought she got a run to the defender. I think that was a good decision. However, the pass left something to be desired. Yeah,
but Gogeta, DBG's getting a lot of chances, but it's out again.
Not a lot of shots on target, though. They are spending a lot of time in VRT's box, but they're not doing much with it.
Yeah, well, I mean, they better up their game. They're at 61% possession. How are they going to score with something like that?
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, they need negative.
Another foul.
And killed.
And a card for Redneck
Android
Dragon Ball.
13. Oh, okay. Yeah, Redneck Dragon Ball, man.
Yeah, just see hat and mullet.
Cheap $30 haircut.
Yeah. Murdering custom avatar.
Not even the power of Super Saiyan 3 can stop custom avatar from getting knocked over. Alright, VRG on the attack again, taking it up on the wing.
You know, custom avatar definitely looks like he had a $30 haircut.
Cleared again. Betty Thompson, custom avatar over to Unity Chan, takes a shot, blocked by a defender, and out for a VRG corner.
Right.
Yeah, VRG also
a little fancy there.
Yeah, VRG also not getting a ton of shots on target. The defense is doing a good job limiting the true amount of chances in this match.
Yeah. Here, let's give VRG a chant for this corner.
Oh my god.
Looks like not even the power of sex was enough.
No. The power of sex compels you.
Pretty pathetic pass, Chad.
Alright, thanks, Doc. Kicking it up. I kneel with the dose. Takes the shot. Blocked. Cheers, Kippa's Kampai.
Cheers. I'll drink to that.
DBG gets a hold of
he
it again.
He saved there.
Is that a header?
That's a header from the guy that's kneeling.
Damn, his head perfectly positioned. But yeah, that is I kneel with a goal.
Feeling angry, humiliated, is that it? Fool! You don't know!
We are 1-0.
1-0. Bros, our tactics suck, bros. We're gonna get sacked in the morning, bros.
Redo the game.
It's fine. We already said because I fucked up the nameplates that we're gonna redo this anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, right, yes. Right.
And what was that, Chad?
Oh, he's looking miserable today.
Yeah, VRG working the sides there, but too far to the touchline there, and it goes out of bounds again.
All right, Doc delivering his dose. Back up again. I think that red guy's returned to monkey, right?
Yeah.
Oh, and I kneel and try to head her again, but it's wide.
Oof. Really need to do a better job marking I kneel. He's getting free in the box.
He's awfully good at headers for not being able to stand.
Dude, his head's like in the perfect position. Well, we charged up VRG once, so let's do a Dragon Ball chant this time.
Food one food! Food one food! Food one food!
Is Boo even on their team?
No, I don't think there is a Boo on the team.
Right.
Only Boo is us booing this fucking team because they're not scoring.
Grande Padre getting it up. to return to Monkey, but can Monkey return it to the center? Center over to Gogeta, who scores!
Ooh.
At this point, it's really just kind of a numbers
the game. We're losing.
DBG's yeah. favor.
That blue fuck did it again. And Hate Speech just stood there and watched.
Yeah, that's the thing. Like, DBG keeps making all these attacks. Like, they're not looking as solid per attack as VRG maybe has been. But, like, if you can just get it up there enough times,
you're bound to score.
And Neil again with another shot, and it's in.
Oh, no, no, no.
Rigged. Fucking rigged. That should have been a foul.
I beg you. He must die by Saiyan hands.
I hated you at first, but I began to understand over time. You were a proud Saiyan warrior. Just know this, I'll do what I can to carry on that pride of yours.
That looked like it was an own goal.
Yeah, well, it's because I kneel is so short.
Vegeta is a fucking manlet.
Still, VRG is taking advantage of all the stoppage it can to try and get one last shot in, but no, it's cleared. Gogeta gets it, and that will be your first half. 1-3
for
DBG.
Four goals. Now for nothing to happen in the second.
Yeah, pretty... Possession was able to even up, but yeah, there it is, right on the shots. Two shots, both on target for VRG, looking strong with their attacks, but DBG just has the numbers. Five shots, four on target.
Yeah. The issue with VRG is they always score really early and then get immediately complacent.
We'll see if we can get any kind of momentum shift in the second half. Which, you know, this is all an autopilot match, so let's go ahead and jump right in. Here, let's give VRG an
autopilot
chant kicking off.
Scrambling.
Oh, my chant button isn't working anymore. Thanks, Rigdio.
Oh. Could play it through a Windows Media Player or something.
Yeah, let me do that. Just pick one at random. This one's called the Forbidden Chan. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah,
Forbidden Chan.
Hey, wait a minute. What happened? The data's all gone.
Maybe this is the start of that momentum shift.
Yep. I always like Boomer driving in reverse.
Dude, he could drift that lawnmower. El Grande Padre looking for a shot, and it's immediately in.
Oh, no. Literal peck off.
No es bueno.
No, ay, ay, ay. Ay, caramba.
VR ball and taking it up the wing here.
No bueno.
Hermanos, it is not looking good.
Still getting it up. VR ball manages to keep it in. Centers it. Unity Chan goes for the header, but is blocked. DBG takes it up. Up to return to Monkey, who takes a shot from a weird angle, immediately saved. Cheers. Wow. And then Grande Padre just kicks it right over the bar. Those were some really awkward angles to try taking the shots from.
I think that's out for a corner.
Yes, it is. But VRG manages to clear it. Well, back to El Grande Padre, who kicks it in looking for somebody. Nobody's there. Unity Chan keeps it in, but...
Yep.
All right. VRG, second attack here.
Oh, yeah, then subs at, I guess, 65 for both teams.
Yeah. All right. Time for that VRG chant.
Yeah, someone asked me, do I smoke meat? Smoking meat. Smoking these meats. Smoking meats earlier in the day. Smoking these meats. Just set the charcoal up and you set the wood chips up. And then smoking meats. Grilling meats. Good smoky flavor.
Well said, fellow human Mark Zuckerberg.
Us humans talk about meat, do we not?
Yeah.
All right, let's do DBG first.
They say LBRB and LMF.
LB, okay, LMF. They care who?
Let's put in Yosha.
Okay. RB, looks like we have Ningen or Dripku.
Drip coup.
Gotta have the drip. Basil the kicker or Xenoverse 2?
Xenoverse 2, especially since it just released another DLC pack today. I think number 16.
Goddamn. Alright.
The game is 5 years old. It'll never fucking end.
I played Xenoverse 1 back in the day, but never got on the 2 train.
Yeah, I was a bigger fan of 1.
All right, what would we be doing on VRG side?
VRG, DMF, LB, and RB.
All right.
So,
orange or
dildo? Put in orange status. Zuck, since we were just talking about him.
Yeah, Mr. Meat Smoker himself.
Mr. Meta. And speaking of smoking meats, let's put in penetration shader.
All right, we have our subs.
Beautiful.
And VRG.
All we need is 2 more goals to go to overtime.
Yep. Chad is just not doing so hot with his aim this game.
No, he's looking miserable.
Still VR ball, the custom avatar, but it's stolen. Up to the boomer. Back to the Chad. Who immediately gets it kicked out Ref doesn't call it.
Ref doesn't give a fuck.
El Grande Padre return to monkey, takes the shot, saved, but Ineal immediately heads it in.
Oh my god.
What a disaster.
Oh no.
I feel like it's been this exact situation every time where, like, Hate Speech is covering Ineal and just does fucking nothing.
Yeah, I think we need to restart this friendly. probably need to make
it until we win.
Make some stat changes on DBG, you know.
yeah.
Nerf their players a little.
Yeah. Or, how about we do this? We make the conditions of every DBG player purple, and we make the conditions of every VRG player red.
That seems balanced.
I think that sounds fair.
And
yeah. That'll get done.
VRG gets the throw-in. Means our subs are now on the board. Chad, back over to the boomer. Taking it wide, looking for Unity Chan, who gets it back to Chad. Custom avatar to VR ball. Please, please, please let me in. They're looking for an opening. Unity Chan, centered up, over to custom avatar. Takes a shot, blocked. And boomer's over the bar.
Oh my god. God, Boomer!
Boomer, you fucking idiot! Oh my god! No. How can you miss that? You're literally standing right in front of the net. It could not possibly be easier. And yet, you just put it over the bar like a moron!
I'm gonna do this DBG chant because the player got subbed in.
That may explain where you've been for all of this time, but there's still a few things I'd like to know. For starters, where in the world did you get that absurd-looking outfit?
Oh, Boomer centered up. He takes a shot, and it's in.
Oh, never mind. you're great, Boomer.
Finally! I bullied him into submission.
Comeback, maybe.
VRG can get two shots in.
Yeah, I think that's a tall ass for a game that, to be frank, DBG is dominated.
Yeah, I have to say, I kneel. Here they are on another attack.
Yeah, they need to get this
Unity
ball
Chan.
Up right now.
No, Zuck keeps it in. Runs up the wing, looking for that chance to get it over to Unity Chan. Unity Chan, back to the boomer. Back to the Zuck. Tries to center it with VR ball, keeps it in. Unity Chan takes a shot looking for custom avatar, but it is cleared. We got 1 minute of stoppage. They have to get the ball back now.
Oh,
and they
don't. Fuck it up. RIP.
Yeah, that just, Ineal, his head is just at, like, the perfect level and angle that the ball just bounces in.
Oh my, of course, the fucking, he's getting the daily dose ball.
Well, Well, still, it was a good game, you know, decent goals on both sides. Wasn't like a 1-0 slurp fest.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. God. But VRG
had 8 goals, was it?
Yeah, 3-5.
Yeah, well,
not bad at all. But I mean,
pretty good.
Yeah, both players or both teams had a strong showing. You know, I'm excited to see what both managed to do. The actual VGL17. You know, whichever team comes in second to Mahjong General.
Yes, I look forward to seeing you there for the race for the spoon.
I haven't even started to like make any of my models or anything for that, so that's gonna be fun.
Yep. Boy, that feeling no VR foo's back on the team now.
Hell yeah. Hey, that's the first player, that's like the first finished player we ever had.
Congrats to the DBG manager.
Yep, congrats. You're looking really strong.
Looking good.
Going into VGL17 here. I'm definitely excited to see what happens.
Just remember, though, you have Vegeta as your star player now. The king of all jobbers.
Oh, well, isn't that how it always works? Like, you do well in, like, friendlies, and that's how you know you're going to suck in the real thing?
Oh, absolutely. He's going to fucking... They're going to, like, destroy in their first game and then just get obliterated. Just like Vegeta.
Well.
Yep.
Taking a look here. Final statistics. VRG catching up a little bit. 6 shots, 4 on target, but not quite keeping pace with DBG. 10 shots, 6 on target. Taking a look at match history. I don't remember what buttons I have mapped to LB and RB.
E and Q.
There we go. So starting off, immediate goal by Unity Chan at 6 minutes. Nice dubs, $30 haircut with that yellow card. 29, I Neil from El Grande Padre. 40, Gogeta from El Grande Padre. 44 minutes, I Neil again from Gogeta. Unity Chan from Boomer again. El Grande scores again at 52. I Neil all on his own at 71. Have our subs come out, and then Boomer manages to even it up a little bit more at 83. Pretty even all around, maybe kind of not favoring that left side at all, with, of course, I Neil being your man of the match. How could he not be?
Yeah. Yep, yep, yep.
Well, thank you, everybody who's watching this tomorrow in VR, for showing up. Thank you, Kizzy and Mars, for joining for commentary. Thank you to you and the DBG manager for putting this game together.
I'm sorry for losing. I'm sorry for losing. We will sack ourselves tomorrow.
Yes, we are going to submit this exact same thing, and it's going to lose. So look forward to it.
All right, well then, I'm just going to go ahead and play DBG's victory anthem while y'all go drop a portal somewhere else.
Woo-hoo.
Take it easy, guys.
Later.
Why are you still watching this? It's over. Go home.